It's 6:52, cloudy and 56 degrees. And in sports, it's so long speedway at last for 33 drivers today as they pack for races elsewhere. But traveling should be a little easier after receiving last night paychecks totaling more than $4 million. No big public victory dinner last night, just a ceremony for drivers and crew, like second place finisher Kevin Kogan, who picked up $253,000. Third place finisher Rick Mears, $332,000. Even alternate Dick Simon, who finished 14th, got $93,000. But the big winner is 500 champion Bobby Rahal, whose take was $581,000. Not bad for a month's work.